Many young adults are freeloading when it comes to streaming. A Reuters Ipsos poll found more than a fifth of them borrow passwords from people who don't live with them to stream shows. Over one-tenth of adults say they do the same thing. That means media companies are being deprived of revenue just as digital viewership explodes. Analysts say subscription revenue could come under scrutiny as the companies start reporting quarterly earnings. Ross Gerber of Gerber Kawasaki.
They've been very liberal about the sharing, and I think it's smart business. But over time, I think these companies will probably very subtly and you know, sort of quietly do things to try to make it harder to use other people's passwords and things like that so that they can get more signed up customers.
Netflix declined to comment. Consulting firm Parks Associates estimates password sharing will rob streaming providers of more than $500 million in revenue in 2019.